I'm Splinter Cell God. Welcome back to Dead Island Definitive Edition. So last time, we delivered the two cans of food to Cinnamoy, and we also helped out a couple of side activities. So we're going to continue the main storyline. So let's talk to Cinnamoy.
I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice.
Okay.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed.
So we have to get to the hotel parking lot. Well. Okay. I don't know about you.
So you want to burn those bastards or what? Good.
Oh, yeah. Good. Now go burn those bastards. Go burn them. They deserve it. They're freaking insane. Alright, here we go. Born to be wild, so that's it. We still have main quests to do. For side quest, get to the hotel parking lot. Well, yeah, let's do this. Let's do Born to be Wild. So let's get in the pickup, and let's go. I'm mostly here to complete the main quests, not the side quests. Side quests are optional if you actually want to level up more, but other than that, I just want to complete it, because I've already beaten this game on the previous version, and almost went down that way. That was close. Let's keep going this way. Another infected. I'm so not used to driving on the right side of the car. Bye. At least it's not criminalizing to vehicular the manslaughter zombies all the time. In fact, it's more satisfying that way. Make a left. Make another left. Boom, boom. Traffic jam. Whoa. It's so much fun. If you love to run zombies over, this is definitely recommend this game. Oh wait, that's right. I have to get out. Okay, here we go. Into the unknown. We're gonna cut through the roses here. Go across the water. Keep going straight until we get to the hotel. It's where things start getting interesting with enemies. Anybody else? Nope. Well, there's that guy. Look at all the stuff that we can search.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
All the bags we can search. Just asking for it. Are these two thugs? Yeah, two thugs. My goodness. Double hit. I guess left leg looks damaged enough. I can probably knock him down. had a feeling that was gonna happen. Now they're gonna walk away. Oh, that guy's leg totally went down. Come on. He's going down. He's almost dead. Oh, yeah.
Just bloody die.
All right, this is out. I'm going to switch it for that. Thank you. Get all this awesome freaking stuff over here. Look at this. Find the door key card. It's probably on a dead body somewhere. Oh, yeah, there it is. Now you get to enter the hotel. I'm going to get all your stuff first. Alright, way over here as well. If you love games that I have exploring, just get this game. It's awesome. Here we go. Enter the hotel. We're now going inside instead of outside. Wow, that was fast. That was like the fastest loading screen ever.
I love surprises.
Let's keep our flashlight on. Place is ominous. I already know what happens in the DLC. It's not who you think it is. Freaking stop the death. I'm just glad that I don't have to search my computer for zombie apocalypse stuff. That would suck. Oh, look, you. I'm just gonna jump kick you. Boom. Splat headshot. Definitely gonna get that achievement very soon. Right. Oh. He's right around the corner. I remember that that attack didn't used to work when I played it before. It didn't used to work, which is very strange. You probably get more experience points if you do that. It's so satisfying to watch, too. Oh. Forgot there was glass there.
That had to hurt.
Yeah. Get wrecked. There's glass there, too. There as well. Battery. Dead body. Things. Hold on. Still searching. Battery. Magnet. Move in the desired direction and press A to dodge attacks. Okay. Well, that's a lot of stuff to get. Give me all that alcohol. Holy crap. It's quite a bar. Can't believe I didn't see you. Yeah, you get more experience points if you do that. Censored. Oh, you can't see it. It's too dark. It's too dark for my audience.
I'm right here. Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something.
But
my partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things.
Mm-hmm.
If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
All right. You can't just pull me up from here. It's gonna let me down there. Okay. That's pretty dark down here. Personal ID. Forgot about this kitchen.
Want some more of that?
Ah, it didn't work, see? Doesn't work if they're trapped. Get wrecked. Going down, thug. There he goes. Zombie down, zombie down. All right. Let's go through the kitchen and
look, shall we?
Check some stuff out. Do 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 do. This is the biggest kitchen I have ever seen. It's humongous. Look at it. It's an insane amount. There's that really expensive champagne that somebody wanted. Probably not right now, but they did. I can't go that way. I have to go around. Going around in the kitchen. Tiring hammer. Thank you. I'm probably going back. Yeah, I'm going back. Hi, zombies. Censored. Yeah. Boom. Rage is all filled up. So in case I need to take out a mob, I can easily do that. I think that's all of them in there. Let's go this way. Oh no. This way. Yeah. So much better. It's a lot of water. Let's do it. Yeah. It's a thug over there. Ouch. Down. Look at his little foot. Oh, bye bye.
Anything worth anything in here?
Yeah. That's right. Sit down. Feel my wrath, my kicking wrath. Stuff in here. I'm gonna be rich. Gonna be rich, rich, rich. Gonna be rich, rich, rich. Gonna be richest flea in the land. The streets will be singing with golden retrievers. Gonna be rich, 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 rich. It's funny because he's a flea and they thrive on other animals. That's why it's gonna... Oops. Almost didn't see him. Oh yeah, how's it going? He had a knife, but it didn't work. He dropped it. He dropped the kitchen knife. Alcohol. What's up there? Being a treasure hunt's fun! Still haven't got hurt. Anything this way? No. Oh, my controller again. I gotta stop doing that. Very sensitive. Alright, let's go toward the objective now. What else can we get? What in here? Whole place is stacked. All the stuff. So beautiful. Very beautiful. Oh. Another Herald excerpt. Oh hey, how's it going?
Oh, Sheila.
I'm gonna level up again. Don't need those. Jump and kick this guy. Oh, we got an orange weapon. Hello. Can we swap it? Let's go ahead and open up the inventory. Yeah, we can drop one of those. Let's drop that. Nice. Well, we're definitely going to save that that double blade, that's for sure. Infected gives slightly more experience points. Don't need it. I guess they couldn't really get both of them per se. There and back again. How many times are you gonna say that? Some money do I have? Inventory. 14,686 cash. I say let's upgrade. Oh no, we can't upgrade because we have to repair it. $311 to repair it? That's what sucks, is about. Alright, I'll just leave that there. You have to repair it before you can upgrade it. It's kind of weird. Better idea. Oh no, I can't do it. Can't do it yet.
Aragorn for good.
Anyone else? Oh, there's one. Boom.
Good on ya.
Level up. Awesome. Let me just level up so fast. Okay. Kills and modified weapons gain additional range. Let's do that. Awesome. Now let's get out of here. Oh, we actually have to go up the stairs. Right. Alright, nice. That's the best part of that, is you can, if you're in a tight jam, all you gotta do is just use that. It's great. Alright, let's go across this way. Ignoring all the dead bodies and all the blood and stuff. You got stuff to do. You can't go through there. Let's go this way. Alright. A bit dark in here. Cautious. Kick them while they're down, and they will not be able to get up. Personal ID. It's in there. Two zombies. He's right around the corner. Oh, maybe not. I thought he was. I thought he was around the
corner.
I thought he was around the corner for a second. And then he just slammed his face in. Awesome. Is there anything over here? Double kick. No, there's nothing. Almost there, just gotta get to the top floor. Look at those water fountains. Not yet, kicking some zombie ass. Go up the stairs now. Oh, you actually had an item. Feeble homemade cleaver. Alright, nice. Kick in the dark. Boom. Another guest. I'm going to take you on a zombie killing tour right now. Just follow me. See my zombie killing stats. Go through the roof. Ouch. Rage is all set. Alright, I'll be able to use that later if I ever get surrounded by zombies. Boom. Alright, let's go this way. Also, you get to bust the door down. Right in the middle. Snack. Magnet. Door. Oh, this must be the hotel that we were at in the beginning. When we couldn't fight each, when we couldn't fight the zombies. Yep. Yeah. Hmm. Locked. Hello, Mr. Thug. Your right leg seems to be the most weak part of your body. Little too close. Little too close.
I'll bloody bury you.
No, they don't deserve a burial. Sorry. We don't even know who these zombies are or where they came from. All we know is that they used to be human and now they're not. What is that? No idea what that beep thing is. What's that? Hat stand. No thanks. Let's keep going. Oh, forgot that tray. There we go. It's 10 of 9. Alright, I'm going to do good with time.
Okay. I can't. It hurts bad. I need something for the pain.
Oh, man.
Otherwise, I ain't going to fucking make it. There was a first aid kit with,
Alright, first aid kit. Medical room. So this way. Oh, I see. I didn't think the morphine was there. It must have just appeared there. Somebody get me some morphine!
Better.
Oh.
Just wanted to see it, Mom. Just wanted to see the puppy.
He's gone.
Poor bastard. Jesus Christ.
Well, I mean, it's hard. It's hard to survive a zombie apocalypse. Ah! Couldn't move. Frightening nail hammer. Thank you very much. Whoop! Ooh, we got infected. Dead. Nearly there. Gotta find them all. Like, gotta catch them all? Or Pokemon? Pokemon Go? It's getting really popular nowadays. What's in here? Anything in here? No. Okay. Boom. Probably only do that when there's only one that's attacking me, otherwise I get damaged. Don't want that to happen. Hey there, buddy. Alright.
What's this here?
Kick is better in a way. Most of the time. Get everything. Get everything. Be a boss. Watch, there be a zombie in here. No. Can't see in the mirror. Shame. Hi there. My god, he almost scared me. He came right through the glass. I had no idea. No idea he was gonna do that. It would have freaked me out. Alright, get that. Because we've got some company outside there. Do it. Whoop.
Pay attention now.
Hey there.
Listen carefully.
All right, time wise, I think this will be good to stop. Oh, $5. I'm not gonna pay that. I'm not wasting money on a vending machine that I can get things for free. Why would I do that? Only an idiot would do that. Flimsy hammer. See, look. Energy drink right there. All the stuff I'm getting, too. Let's talk to this guy.
Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted.
Oh.
Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time.
Reboot the server. All right, let's see if I can do that before this episode ends. Born to be wild.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Wow, there's a lot of stuff in here. Holy crap. A lot of stuff in here. Including a thug. Wow. Left leg. Leg. Yeah. That's awesome. Kick your legs. Molotov blueprint. Yeah. Alright, there's 2 out of 3 server rooms. Or 2 out of 4, sorry. Got that one wrong. Yeah. Here you are. Boom. All right, 3 out of 4 terminals. The last one's over here. Get away from the window. Yes, got it. Get back to the security room. Ouch. Let's get back, shall we?
Bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Alright, we're going to find the truck and then call it an episode, because this has been going for way too long. But it's awesome. I like this game. I like this game a lot.
What do we got here?
A whole lot. Echo! I'm gonna get rid of this Joker once and for all. Oh, I knocked the thug down. Oh, we got it. Yes. Woo! Ugh. Didn't really hurt him. It's an awesome, pretty awesome truck. Oh, they're very smart. Okay. I think we're going to call it here. So thank you very much for watching this episode of Dead Island Definitive Edition. I'm Splinter Cell God. I'll see all of you in the next video. Take care.